soundtrack of a better world. We are one. Welcome to the Progressive Birdhouse.
Chat, my friends. I am Bird One of Avian Invasion. Welcome to you watching on Twitch, and of course, you folks here on the dance floor, thank you for starting the party early. Just begin. However, it looks like Impistry here in the chat wants a little bit of party parroting, so let's start the rodeo, shall we? If you folks want to make things happen here in the virtual world and you're watching on Twitch, you absolutely can make things happen. You can change the light colors, you can make random shots happen, and of course, the Party Parrot Rodeo. And thank you very much to the Eagle Beagle for resubscribing, to Impistry for tossing 100 bits in, and to Wildcard 9 for following it up. Looks like a hype train has started. We are inside a level 1. So for those of you that are new here, here's how this works. Every time a hype train starts on this channel, we start with an engine shot. If we make it past level 3, I'll play you an original track, and any multiple of level 5 that we take down, there's a caboose shot. So let's cue up a toast, shall we? Once again, we are going with the Taiku Junmai, provided by Puff Casey here in the chat, so thank you very much for that, my friend. It's always a party on a Wednesday around here. Oh, I just murdered that bottle. I'm gonna have to run downstairs in the middle of the set and grab another sake. But in the meantime, cheers to you, my friends. Thank you for getting things started right. And cheers to you guys on the dance floor. Tink, tink, my friends. Now, how far that hype train rolls, of course, depends on you. And you know what? I'm gonna play an original track anyway. Why not? Here's a little track that I released last Halloween. This is House of Bones. We'll be right back. Thanks again for getting her started, friends. Very much for tossing in some support for the show here. I see Maxwell Dragon in the chat saying, hey, I made it. What did I miss so far? Well, you missed a hype train and a whole bunch of dancing animals here on the dance floor.
This world is full of wonder.
Of course, you can always tune in or jump in at avianinvasion.com/VR and join us.
Souls are free.
So it looks like Brigitte Poes has spent those seeds of awesomeness on Twitch for a random shot, but y'all just watched me pour the last of the taiku, so I'm gonna meditate up here for a second while I run downstairs and grab something else. I'll be right back. Oh, Quiet Fire here mentions the opal. The opal is up here, but we have to make that $3,500 mark on the tip jar. It's only $100 away. Is actually brought to you by Natolu. I believe it was Natolu that sent this one my way. Another bottle of the Shinpaku. A very special sake from the Colorado Sake Company. Part of their social club. So, if you'll join me in a toast, my friends. There we go. So cheers to you, Virgie Poes. For sticking around long enough to get 12,000 seeds of awesomeness to toss into the fray here. And cheers to you, my friends, dancing on the floor with me today. Tink, tink. Oh man, Quiet Fire is apparently drinking barrel-aged larceny. Good luck with that, my friends. We'll be right back.
try it, just on my way.
Hey, thank you very much, Commander A9, for complimenting the new look here. Just had this done by Crafty, and I'm so happy to look like me, not an Osprey-flavored chicken. Although I do appreciate the Osprey-flavored chicken. It's served its purpose well for the meantime, you know.
Say it now, and don't look down. Just feel the sound, and spin me around on battleground. And say it now, forget.
We'll be right back. time. I gotta change a lot of lighting settings in here. This is just par for the course when you're running as much. This is just par for the course when you're running as much technology as I do. Back up again here. Let's see if I can change the light colors or if I have to fix that now too. We'll be right back. Hey, there we go. Channel point rewards once again work. You can change the light colors again. Back up again. Asher Dragoon spent those seats of awesomeness for another party parent, so you know what to do. Have your own party parrot steed. Just join us here at avianinvasion.com/VR. I want to ride the big one. Oh, there we go. And quiet fire butt. Username says, oh my. And thank you very much, C64 Floyd, for resubscribing once again. Ocean here in the Twitch chat says, why is every Matt Fax track so awesome? Federal law. It's a requirement, you know. He's just, you know, doing what he's told to do. Is asking for track info because they're on audio only mode. Well, you can always look all these up later. Just join me at avianinvasion.com/Spotify and the whole set list will be posted there shortly after the show is done. In the meantime, here's Precipice from yours truly. guys for the compliments on the new look. Crafty did this one for me, made me look like myself. Makes me so very happy. But you can be whatever you want to be here on the dance floor. Hey, thank you very much to Lindsay Fierce for raiding in and bringing all your friends with you. Welcome to the Progressive Birdhouse in VR chat. Of course, if you just want to watch on Twitch, you're more than welcome to do that. But that doesn't mean you can't control the lights, call up random shots, dabs, party parrots, and even more. Just check the little seeds of awesomeness down at the bottom of the chat. Of course, if you want to join us here on the dance floor, just head to avianinvasion.com/VR, whether you're in desktop mode or you've got your fancy headset handy. I hope you'll join us. I'm even taller. This is just obscene. Woo! Thanks to Falquin for tossing in those seeds of awesomeness and calling up an original track. So we're going to hit one of my personal favorites from my own collection. and it definitely applies to all of you here on the dance floor. This is Carnival of Animals. For resubscribing.
In colored light, it felt like spirits had awakened me. This carnival of animals had taken me.
A9 in the Twitch chat here is saying, I can't believe I missed you at FWA. Yes, I'm sorry. I couldn't make it to FWA this year. However, I will be at Fervana in a couple of weeks playing on the beach on Sunday night. I'm very much looking forward to that. But then I'm taking a full week off and I'm taking the Dragon up there with me. We're going on a week-long motorcycle trip, so there will be no shows for the week after Fervana. So get your vibes in now while you still can, but I will be back, ready to party. Just one short week after Fervana. Thank you. potentially 30 seconds away from a hype train, but before that, thank you so very much to Empty Feed for raiding in, bringing all your friends. Welcome to the Progressive Birdhouse in VR. That's right, if you want to join us here on the dance floor, just hit avianinvasion.com/VR. But in the meantime, thank you for bringing your friends. Thank you for vibing. Thank you for having a good time. Hope you'll stick around. We're only running for another 40 minutes here before I gotta call it quits. But then we gotta find someone else to raid after that. Looks like it started after all, my friends. Let me double check here. Oh, I'm not seeing it on screen. Oh, beautiful. All right, so it looks like a hype train has in fact started. So here's how this works for you newcomers. Every time a hype train starts on this channel, we start with an engine shot. If we make it past level 3, I'll play you an original track. And if we bust any multiple of level 5, oh, I've only got 4 fingers now. Any multiple of level 5 thereafter, we chase it with a caboose shot. So, my friends, it is time for that toast. I hope you'll join me. We're about halfway through level 1 right now with 4 minutes on the clock. So, once again, huge thanks to Natolu for this bottle of Shinpaku Sake from the Colorado Sake Company, their social club. This is the fanciest of the fancy. So cheers, my friends. Thank you so much for getting that train started and pushing it as hard as you can. And thank you guys here on the dance floor, once again, for making all this equipment and all this hassle worth it just for the eye candy. So tink, tink. And cheers, my friends. Mm-hmm.
And it was only my pride. And I was lonely inside.
Oh my goodness, and Howlitzer just tossed out 5 gift subscriptions. Looks like we're pushing that train fast this time around.
Oh, how it shows you don't grow, no, you're slow to love.
Oh, we're into level 3 now, and the clock has reset 4.5 minutes. Well, eventually the graphics will catch up, I swear, but who cares?
Only my pride.
crashing out here again in the middle of a hype train, and Jackal W404 tosses out 5 gift subscriptions, pushing us over the edge. I guess I'm bringing you an original track after this next one. Just waiting for VR chat to crash or come back. I'll take either. Come on, my friend, you can do it. Hey, oh, we're almost back. There we go, that's better. Looks like we got about 3 minutes left in this hype train. Thank you guys so much once again for pushing it this far. Jackal W404 tossing in 5 gift subscriptions, and Howlitzer tossing in 5 as well. We might actually make it to a caboose shot during one of the VR shows. Even if we don't, though, thank you guys very, very much for bringing the hype. Out here in the Twitch chat, one of the benefits of actually joining us on the dance floor here is you basically get to chit chat with me and everyone else in real time as the show progresses. 90 seconds left on that train. Are we going to roll to a stop in level 4? Only you can decide. But no matter what, we made it into level 4, which means it's time for an Avian Invasion original. Here's the title track off the Procedural Generation EP, which you can get at avianinvasion.com/procedural. And that'll do it for that hype train. Thank you guys very much for pushing it into level 4. No caboose shots this time around. But I still have the taste of a fine, fine sake in my beak. So thank you for providing. Procedural Generation from yours truly. Thank you once again for pushing that hype train all the way into level 3 and beyond. If you want to grab that one, you can find it at avianinvasion.com/procedural. album My Arm. It's time to add a little cream to that little coffee bath I just took. That's Cream with a K. Jones Creek Brewing, the latest member of the invasion here. Welcome to the virtual Birdhouse. Send beer.
With you. What if I escape with you?
I guess instead of nothing but quiet fire butt, now we have a volley butt. There we go. this is just getting ridiculous. But it's only going to be ridiculous for another 15 minutes because after that we are headed elsewhere. So thank you once again for joining us for the Progressive Birdhouse during VR Week. We'll be back to our regular meet space schedule starting next week, but it'll only be a week because then we're heading to Fervana and then I am gone for a full week with some of y'all who are tuned in right now. Cruising the Oregon coast on motorcycles and a mostly working Mustang too. In the meantime, I could use a giant cup of coffee. Jones Creek Brewing is asking if we are cruising down Highway 101 in Washington State as part of this little trip. Part of it, we're starting our journey in Ocean Shores, Washington, and heading south from there, so 101 will definitely be a part of it. Just not all the way up the peninsula. We have done that plenty of times, though. And I'm very much looking forward to this trip. Thank you. Toronto for the win. Silas Sable for sticking around for 37 months, but I can only stick around for about five more minutes, so it is time once again for y'all to decide where we take this party after this. I, for one, am jumping into this gigantic cup of coffee over here, but you folks on Twitch need to tell us where we're raiding next, so please give me some suggestions, hopefully somebody playing Progressive House or something similar so the vibe stays, you know, somewhat consistent. I'd love to hear your suggestions, and thank you once again for tuning in to the Progressive Birdhouse. I'll see you bright and early Friday morning for the early bird breakfast from a coffee shop somewhere here in the virtual world. Tune in at 9 a.m. Pacific time at avianinvasion.com/live or jump in at avianinvasion.com/VR, and I'll see you then. Oh, I see. Pablo's only got 20 people on, so let's drop this whole mess on him. Unfortunately, we can't do it with the giant coffee cup here, but we can bring the party there. Hey, and thank you, Alpha, for joining for the last 5 minutes. Actually, at this point, the last 3 minutes. Pablo is just doing some kind of music production stream, not actually streaming a DJ set. So let's head to Eric Allen Live after this. Oop, except he's no longer live. Oh my goodness, the options are going down quickly. All right, I guess we're in DJ edit. I hope. Now that I've spoken the words, it means they're going to go offline, right? Track here, having trouble actually finding a raid target right now. We can make this happen.
I've always been searching for the space.
Okay, I think I found a raid target. I am not saying their name because I don't want to scare them away. Thank you guys once again for sticking around here, whether you're watching on avianinvasion.com/live or you're here on the dance floor, whether you are a coffee cup, Quiet Fire's butt, or any of the other beautiful creatures I see before me. I'll be back Friday morning, and hopefully you will too. Until then, I gotta leave you with a giant robot voice once again, and we're gonna raid into after this. Hopefully, they'll still be there by the time the countdown ends.